Jain Himanshu. My friend name is Rai Sajidanand. We are from J.A. Meghani School. Our project is about cancer and its treatment and how chemotherapy is effective on the body of the patient and how nanodrug is beneficial. In chemotherapy, there is lots of side effects on the body. So we are trying to create awareness about the cancer and to introduce people the nanodrug delivery system and how it is beneficial for the patient because it has no side effects. Here we have placed two dolls. One is the before chemotherapy and one is the after chemotherapy. Chemotherapy is a type of a treatment of cancer, but the drugs used in the chemotherapy to cure the cancer is synthetic, so it has many side effects on the body of the patient. You can see before chemotherapy the condition of the person or doll is very good, and after chemotherapy the patient loses his eyelashes, hands, and skin get dehydrated also. Here a type of the cancer is metastasis. In this cancer you can see the tumor inside the liver. It passes through the blood capillaries and reaches to the different organs. This is known as metastasis. Radiation therapy, it is a type of a therapy also. It is also a type of a cancer treatment. But in this, if we use this radiation therapy, it cure the cancer, but it affects the healthy cells also. And then come the nanodrug delivery system. Here you can see the nanodrug. Here nanodrug can identify between the cancer cell and healthy cells, and it affects only the cancer cell. So it is healthy for the patient body also. So it's a great treatment.